Good morning everyone, I am Divi Sharma. Here is a video related to the topic number system of class 6, Happy Learning. Now let us study about the Hindu-Arabic number system. A numeral is a symbolic representation of a number system and a numeral system is a system of writing numerals. In this system, the 10 symbols 0 to 9 are used in writing a numeral. These symbols are called as digits. Zero, two, four, six, eight are even digits, while 1, 3, 5, 7, 9 are called as odd digits. Such number system is called the binary system because counting is done in tens. Now let us study about the place value and the face value. In the Hindu-Arabic system, digit in the numerals have place value that depend on their position in the numeral. The face value or the actual value is the digit, however, do not change with the position. For example, the face value of 2 in 235 is 2 and the place value of 2 in 235 is equal to 200. Arranging the numbers from smallest to largest is known as ascending order, and arranging the numbers from largest to smallest is called descending order. Here is an example. Numbers are given here. Arrange the following numbers in descending order and the solution is shown below.